We are going to look at a Mexican family of actors. Here is the father, Eugenio Derbez. He is doing one-eye symbolism, sub-rosa. The rose is more Horus symbolism. He's doing one-eye symbolism on a magazine. Very clear. How original. We've seen this many times. So he's doing one-eye symbolism here. He's doing the slam dunk pose, covering half his face in one eye, having one eye revealed. Global equality. There is no globe for any of us to live on, really and honestly. And what does he do? He promotes NASA, the moon landing, fake space. It's part of the agenda. Here is his daughter. They are doing one-eye symbolism on a magazine or a movie poster with a flower. One-eye symbolism runs in the family. I love animals, but I've never used one of their paws to block one of my eyes on purpose for Freemason symbolism. Here is the son of the family. He is doing one-eye symbolism, the slam dunk pose, covering half his face in one eye for one-eye symbolism. He's doing one-eye symbolism here as well. He posts this picture of him dressed up as the devil as a child, and he says in the quote, "Never stop being little devils and playing tricks." Okay? He's doing the devil horns and having his mocking tongue sticking out. He's doing the most excellent Master Mason pose. He hides his hand in his jacket or his shirt for the hidden hand of a Freemason. He's doing the Yoni Mudra with his hands. He's doing my favorite, the Uttara Bodhi Mudra, telling me and you and everyone that he's extremely enlightened. Not sure? He's doing it again here to get across the point, supremely enlightened. Just like in the beginning, it's Satan's false enlightenment and people get fame and fortune because of it. This is not a coincidence. This is our biblical world. And he's got the Freemason checkerboard in the background there. Have a good night, brothers and sisters. God bless all of you. Amen.